She wanna woo that nigga. She wanna fuck with the
cool kid to party. And today's my birthday. I'm 12 years old. And now I'm getting older and I have to do stuff by myself now. A lot of responsibilities. I'm gonna have to cook with myself now. Make my bed. Take out the plenty. Well, mom's gonna do that too, but you know. Start doing that stuff. Start taking my dog on walks. Start making him his own baths, you know. Yeah. All that stuff. Yeah, but since I'm 12, I'm like, I think I'm a young teenager or I'm a tween. People call them a tween because you're before a teenager. You're not a teenager yet, but you're before one, so they call you a tween. It's so weird how they call you a tween. Oh my gosh, that sounds like, but yeah, 12 years old, wish me happy birthday in the comments. Guys, do y'all think this cup is big or small? I feel like this cup is big. But yeah. And when y'all saw in my videos where, like, I got, like, new drip. Stay on fleet. Hey, so, got some new drip. Hold up. So this is the first new drip I got, okay? So, just like a cross, you know. Cross. You know. Have God on it. Dang. She's getting tingled. Like, yo. Your tire chains, when they do that, just get tingled, you know. Hey, so I got chain one. And I'm going to show y'all the... Ooh. Okay, now, look closely. You see the eyes blinging, bruh. Like, hold up, like, bruh. Like, look at the eyes just blinging, like. Look closely. ice is just blinging all around, bro. All around, like, got some new drift for 2023. I told you I'm coming through this year. 2022? Nah, bro. Losing all my jewelry. Didn't have a good birthday. Just boring. Having cake. Just, no. Oh, I know why. Because we were on a cruise ship and that cost a lot of money. So mom wanted to save the money and didn't want to like buy any more stuff because that's just wasting more money. So, you know. Yeah, but I got the ice on. Sure. Hey. Got the ice. Told y'all I'm coming through this year, bro. I'm making new bangers, bro. Just coming through on fleet. But yeah, that's all I have to do for the video, and I'll see y'all in the next vlog. Peace.